Oregon's Mount Hood. Today, rescuers fight to save six climbers who survived a chain reaction fall on this 11,000-foot peak. A Pave Hawk rescue helicopter arrives to fly the injured to a hospital 50 miles away in Portland. Altitude makes hovering increasingly difficult, and it's not helping that the winds are gusting up to 40 miles per hour. A violent shift in wind causes the rotors to lose power. As the helicopter wobbles, the pilot steers away from the people below. All six crewmen are thrown out, then steamrolled by the 16,000-pound aircraft. After tumbling nearly 1,000 feet, the chopper finally rolls to a stop. The $15 million Pave Hawk is destroyed. Investigators believe that if the crash was in the morning when the snowpack was hard, the crewmen would have been crushed by the chopper. But since the snow had softened during the day, their bodies were pushed beneath the surface, and the helicopter rolled over them. Thanks to a quick-thinking pilot and a quick-thawing snowpack, the crash resulted in no fatalities.